The Giving Tree. Apparently, it's okay for our children to be completely selfish. Completely selfish and have zero consequences for their selfishness. He was selfish his entire life. And still no consequences. The tree was still nice to him. Terrible book.